is Christian Peterson speaking, and I'm sitting here with Karen Dahl, the mother of the missing boy, Philip Dahl Eriksson. Tell me about, what was his name again? Old Nick?
Do you mean Old Eric?
Right. Old Eric. Sorry.
I always thought he was this urban legend. You know, go to bed or Old Eric will come and take you. That is, until I saw him with Philip, before he took him from me.
Just for the record, you saw Old Eric kidnap your son?
Yes. Since there weren't any other light sources on the island, my eyes adjusted to the dark quite quickly. On the other hand, I could only spot the reflectors with a flashlight. Yeah, for some reason, he likes collecting them.
Why didn't you pick it up?
There wasn't any reason to bring it with me. When I saw the second one, I knew it was him. He was leaving the reflectors behind so I could follow him. Really. It wasn't just the forest, but the darkness on the island itself. It felt thicker, almost alive. I was a threat to it, and I didn't belong there.
Conversations, Karen. I couldn't help noticing that you hardly speak about your son's father. Why is that?
I've told you everything that's worth mentioning about him. He just calls to check up on us every now and then, whenever he's sober enough.
When did he last try to contact you?
He actually stopped by for Christmas last year. He had a gift for my son, this bright orange bubble jacket. I thought it was hideous. About a week or so later, I bought my son this new, really cool winter coat. I thought he would love it. But he will not, for the love of God, stop wearing his stupid bubble jacket. since these stones appear so often on the island, I think they're a good reference point to go back to if I get something wrong in my story.
Philip?
I know what it sounds like, but I'm not sure what else it could have been. Whatever it was, I escaped from it. I didn't really have a choice. I had to find another way out of the cave.
Describe what you saw in the cave.
It was horrifying. Filled with toys and clothes left behind by children. Children taken away from their homes, away from their parents, by him. This was a tomb of their last memories. No.
You found your son's jacket in there? Tell me, how did that make you feel?
What I felt was fury. I became obsessed with hurting him. I wanted to tear him apart. I wanted to kill old Eric.